Okay. Nursing home, it's there is Medicare coverage, but only for the first 20 days. Okay. After the 21st day, you're going to get a daily co-insurance. Okay. And Medicare will cover rehab services after a qualifying 3-day hospital stay. Okay. Now, when you talk with commercial plans, you can buy a supplemental insurance, supplemental plans with Humana or UnitedHealthcare, Blue Cross, or whoever it may be. They will cover the co-pays, the deductibles, the 20% that Medicare does not cover, okay? It's called a Medigap policy, and it pays for gaps in Medicare coverage. These plans also help pay for nursing homes when it's covered under Medicare. So again, look into this option, but you won't be paying a monthly premium for the supplemental plans. Okay? Medicaid, if you qualify for Medicaid, who do you think is the most, is the insurance most widely used within the nursing home long-term care system? It's the Medicaid population. 64% of patients in the nursing home long-term care setting have Medicaid. Okay? So again, Medicaid covers fully for nursing home coverage.
And then I just want to make sure the group understands, do you understand the differences in level of care from a rehab facility to a nursing home to a total care? Because a rehab facility is where you go and you get services temporarily. It might be 3 months, it might be 1 month. A lot of times people go, if you have a hip replacement or a knee replacement, perhaps you need more care, but you can't get it in the home. Rehab is temporary, and then nursing home has long-term care is where you go. And then assisted living is different from that. Does that all make sense to everybody? Okay.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay. Right on time.
Thank you.